Fuentes with you. Good morning. We've got Warren coming up, something from Robert Palmer and UB40 as well. Vanilla Ice will be doing his Ice Ice, baby. But first, it's ZZ Top for you. Give it up.
I think rock and roll has had a big effect on the world. It's made a big difference in people's lives, in terms of the way we interact with each other. And if it wasn't for rock and roll and the way that music is interpreted, then people would definitely have a harder time living with each other. I think it breaks down the barriers of racial, socioeconomics. I think without music and without rock and roll, the world would be in some serious trouble.
Shall I tell you a secret? I'm in love with Joe Peretti.
Does he love me?
Only mortals fall in love.
This one's planning on being a nun.
Do you kiss each other?
Miss Charlotte, I can't believe you're blushing.
Only saints can rise above it.
I suppose you think this is divine providence.
But only mermaids live happily ever after.
When it's someone you love.
I know, there's chemicals.
You mean chemistry, fishhead.
Mermaids, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, December 14th at theaters everywhere. Paris.
Dial MTV phone lines open up this afternoon at around 3 o'clock. That's your cue to call and then watch what happens on Dial MTV at 6 p.m., okay? Well, now, even though Led Zeppelin disbanded, broke up, just went kaput over a decade ago, their music lives on in a big way in the form of a new 6 LP box set. The songs were remastered with the help of Led Zepp guitarist Jimmy Page, and songs from all 9 studio albums are represented, including, of course, Stairway to Heaven and this classic, Over the Hills and Far Away.
Thank you. you. Your touch, the lingering whiff of your peculiar odor. Oh, cries my heart, you are the one, the only. Forever I must be with you, oh foil-wrapped chili bonbon of my desire.
MTV, your favorite music, now and for eternity, my love, on MTV and nowhere else.
Shooter. Shooter now.
The best buddy cop movie of the year. Clint Eastwood and Charlie Sheen are the new dynamic duo.
It's time for me to stop being scared. For other people to start.
Tough and gritty.
Fasten your seatbelt.
It fires with a full clip. Clint Eastwood and Charlie Sheen are terrific together. Clint Eastwood, Charlie Sheen, The Rookie, rated R. Now playing in the theater near you.
Camelot Music presents The Outfield. Diamond Days from The Outfield, now at Camelot Music. An appetizing selection of laser video at most Camelot locations.
When there is an urgent need anywhere in the world, AmeriCare's crisis teams fly into action and hours later fly to the scene. AmeriCare's has helped millions, yet many more millions remain helpless. When disaster or famine bring homelessness and hunger, within hours, AmeriCare's brings relief. AmeriCare's, the first to bring help, the first to bring hope. Call 1-800-486-HELP.
Dr. Gary Alves of Alves Chiropractic Clinic and Dr. Robert Horowitz of Family Chiropractic Center are proud to announce the opening of their new office, Associates in Chiropractic, located in Fall River at the Flint Village Plaza. If you suffer from neck or shoulder pain, low back pain, headaches, injuries resulting from a car accident, sports, or work, they can help alleviate your pain. Medical research proves chiropractic treatment works, and most insurance covers chiropractic.
Santa Claus, the man, the myth, the slam dancer.
Seven years ago, I did something stupid. I started listening to music too loud. Last year, my doctor told me I was going deaf. I didn't believe him. Now I'm having trouble hearing my friends in crowds, even on the phone.
Every year, over 15 million teens risk serious hearing damage by listening to music too loud. They think it's cool. But deafness is not only uncool, it's incurable. So listen up.
And turn the volume down.
All right, folks, Cher is in the hot seat at 12 noon along with her Mermaids co-star Winona Ryder and the little girl. She's totally cute. I just forgot her name, but you guys should definitely check it out. We're going to do a little UB40 next, and the members of UB40 have known each other since they were kids, and that's why they attribute their success to the fact that they've all grown up and sort of matured together. You know what I mean? Yeah, of course you do. Here's UB40 with The Way You Do the Things You Do.
Right. You know you could have been a candle. I'm holding you so tight. You know you could have been a handle. Oh, sweet. The way you do the things you do. You made my life so sweet. The way you do the things you do.
So what are you doing on New Year's? That's what we're doing. Why don't you join us?
Yeah!
Imagine New Year's in Japan with more Bon Jovi than you can handle. Enter MTV's Access All Areas with Bon Jovi contest. We're flying one lucky winner all the way to Tokyo. Millions will watch Bon Jovi perform live on MTV's New Year's Eve show, but you'll be with a band.
Yakuza.
You'll hang out with Total Access. Backstage, side stage, dressing rooms, plane. All access means all access. You'll even get some cash so you can take the guys out for an exclusive dinner.
Would 1,000,000 yen be enough?
1,000 runners-up will win copies of Bon Jovi's new documentary film on home video, Access All Areas. So enter, make a 95-cent phone call to 1-900-786-2-WIN. Or put your name, address, age, and daytime phone number on a postcard and send it to MTV's Access All Areas with Bon Jovi Contest. P.O. Box 34978, Omaha, Nebraska 68134.
This will be a New Year's to remember.
This MTV contest is brought to you by Levi's 501 Buttonfly Jeans and Coca-Cola.
Enjoy extra sugar-free gum.
You get extra flavor, extra fun, in extra sugar-free gum.
The long-lasting sugar-free gum is extra with NutraSweet for extra refreshing flavor that lasts an extra, extra, extra long time.
Extra flavor for that extra long flight. Extra flavor for that extra long night. When you're chewing extra, the extra fresh flavor lasts an extra, extra, extra long time.
Extra lasts extra long.
Casio CT670 Tone Bank with Herbie Hancock.
Those are really great sounds. Nice rhythms.
With the multi-accompaniment system, just press a button to tap into its
hot backups.
Like every tone bank with the CT670, even with a simple tune.
It's simple to sound like a pro.
He'll make you laugh.
Hold me.
He'll make you cry.
I can't.
But most of all, you'll fall in love with Edward.
I'll be darned.
The best film of the year is Edward Scissorhands, rated PG-13. Now playing at select theaters. Opens tomorrow at theaters everywhere.
Want to play rock and roll tennis?
Let's dance.
Boom! Hit the ball as loud as you can!
Any questions?
Double, double your refreshment.
Now we have a very, very cool addition to the Buzz Bin. It's the second video and single from Jane's Addiction. Of course, the Buzz Bin is where we put all the totally cool videos that everybody's talking about. And this one everybody's been talking about. The band, who on their record claimed to have more influence over kids than their parents do. He's been caught stealing from Jane's Addiction.
The rap so much.
All right, Cher is on the way in just a few minutes on the hot seat, and then that incredible burning hunk of manly flesh whose very being makes me weak at the knees. It's Andrew Dotto on the way. Also, the MTV News on the way. As for me, I'm gonna go get myself together. Ciao, Cito, baby.
Hey, Pally, you spent the last year in a cave? Missed the first tenth of the greatest decade ever? Well, get up to date with MTV's Best of the 90s. The biggest stars, the best videos, the hottest stories. Come on, the greatest events of a decade all crammed into one solid week. MTV's Best of the 90s, every day and night, all next week on MTV and nowhere else.
This is for a new BK commercial, Day in the Life of MC Hammer. Which way is the beach? Is it this way?
Thinking about it. We're listening. You're in.
Coca-Cola Classic. You can't beat the real thing.
Your skin's unbalanced. It's written all over your face. Dry here, oily there. Daily washing with Physoderm helps keep your skin in a natural balance that's not too oily, not too dry. Physoderm, for the natural balance that's written all over your face.
Look who's a mommy.
No.
Look who's the daddy.
I'm going through a selfish phase right now.
A selfish phase?
And look who's talking.
Oh, put me back in.
John Travolta.
He's a good actor, isn't he?
Kirstie Alley.
She's okay. I like her.
Olympia Dukakis.
Oh, yeah. She's gone.
George Segal.
Who was that clown?
And the voice of Bruce Willis is Mikey.
Yeah, right back at you, babe.
Look who's talking.
What's in a name? Well, everything. And in sports in America, no name means so much as the national. There's the national championship, the national league, the national title, the National Football League, the National Hockey League, National Collegiate Athletic Association. The Masters is at Augusta National. So the first all-sports daily newspaper is the National. I can hear a guy at a newsstand plunking down his 50 cents saying, I'll have a National. Give me a National. Has a nice ring to it. Sounds like a winner.
The National Sports Daily, changing the way America reads sports.
I'm Kurt Loder, this is MTV News. Poison guitarist C.C. DeVille was arrested for public drunkenness and criminal mischief in Louisville, Kentucky last week, following a Louisville concert date. DeVille had dropped by the Toy Tiger nightclub after his show to sit in with some local musicians. A video crew was apparently recording his every move for an upcoming Poison video, and when he emerged from the club at 3 a.m., rather unsteadily apparently, he was seen to grab some roses off a nearby bush and eat them, and then jump up onto the hood of a car in the club parking lot where he kicked his legs for the camera. The owner of the car was not amused by this display and called the police, who escorted DeVille to jail, where he remained for 6 hours before being bailed out. Poison's management says DeVille was only acting drunk for the cameras, and DeVille's lawyer is hoping charges will be dropped after DeVille pays for damage to the car. He's due for a hearing in Louisville on December 21st. Meanwhile, in Texas, whatever is left of the year-long conservative crusade against Two Live Crew has suffered another resounding setback. David Risher, a San Antonio record store owner, had been arrested last June for selling the Miami Rap Act's album, As Nasty As They Wanna Be, to a 20-year-old man while his mother, a local anti-porn crusader, looked on. San Antonio authorities, apparently excited by the repressive possibilities of a Florida ruling that the album was obscene, had warned area record retailers to pull the LP from their shelves or risk prosecution. Risher failed to knuckle under to this dubious edict and was thus busted. However, after Risher's trial got underway last week, prosecutors suddenly found themselves forced to ask for a dismissal of the charges, since the Two Live Crew album couldn't be ruled obscene under Texas state guidelines. County Judge Tony Jimenez informed the prosecutors that they had wasted his and Risher's time and taxpayers' money, and said he would in the future recommend dismissing any further obscenity charges in connection with the Two Live Crew album. The judge also ordered the prosecution to apologize to Risher, who says he celebrated his victory at a local pub called the Liberty Bar. That's the news for now. Stay tuned for more music here on MTV.
MTV News.
You hear it first.
Fred. Okay, how do I look?
Like a woman about to go forth in sin.
Oh, good. Exactly the look I was hoping for.
Right.
No, wait up.
Mrs. Flax is dating her boss.
Blame it on the bossa nova with its magic spell.
Hi, I'm Cher. We're mermaids. We're in the hot seat. It's Thursday. This is one of my favorite videos. By Aerosmith, dude looks like a lady. Noni, if you don't stop making that face.
This is Winona Ryder, and this is Cher, and this is Christina Ricci, and we'll be right back.
Remember, don't know what you don't know, only know what you know.
Mikey's back with a brand new sister.
Hey, Julie, welcome to the outside.
Who is this slime ball?
Join them as they discover the wonders of family.
You're gonna be Julie's big brother.
All right, lay one on me.
Hey, you.
Explore the mysteries of the body.
Give it to me.
Oh, no, Mr. Toilet Man.
And share the joy of togetherness.
Where's your nose?
Give me a minute.
Man, this is cute.
Look Who's Talking. 2, rated PG-13, starts Friday at a theater near you.
Whoa.
Trilogy is back on video cassette. Star Wars.
You're coming in too fast.
The Empire Strikes Back.
The cave is collapsing.
This is your cave.
Return of the Jedi.
Soon the rebellion will be crushed and young Skywalker will be one of us.
Get alongside that one.
This holiday season, give the limited edition trilogy gift pack and own the stars for the best price ever. Also available separately at $19.98 each.
Camelot Music presents Nelson. After the Rain from Nelson, now at Camelot Music. An appetizing selection of laser video at most Camelot locations.
Paris.
God, Mabel. My whole life I never saw anybody treat a bagel this way. How were you raised?
Well, believe it or not, my parents owned a kosher bakery. Hi, I'm Cher, and these are the Flax gals. Noni, I'm going to kill you. And this is a Shoop Shoop song from our movie Mermaids, and have you got anything else to say? Are we still in the hot seat?
Of course.
Of course. How silly of me.
I'm Christina Ritchie, and this is Noni, Winona Ryder, and Cher, and we're in Mermaids, and we'll be right back.
And of course what?
And of course we're in the hot seat.
Oh, my darling, I have dreamed of you, your touch, the lingering whiff of your peculiar odor. Oh, cries my heart, you are the one, the only, forever I must be with you, oh, foil-wrapped cherry bonbon of my desire. MTV, your favorite music, now and for eternity, my love, on MTV and nowhere else.
Mario! Mario!
Mario!
Ask Super Mario Brothers 3 from Nintendo. Now you're playing with power. He'll make you laugh.
Hold me.
He'll make you cry.
I can't.
But most of all, you'll fall in love with Edward.
Be darned.
The best film of the year is Edward Scissorhands, rated PG-13. Now playing at select theaters. Opens tomorrow at theaters everywhere.
Welcome to Drive-Bys, the for sale by owner TV program. A new way to sell your car, truck, boat, motorcycle, recreational vehicle, camper, etc.
Now, a new Cadillac is an even more brilliant deduction. Because with special smart lease terms, you can drive a Sedan DeVille with no money down for as low as $499 a month for 24 months. Year-end opportunities like this may allow the smart money to capitalize on tax advantages. And with terms starting as low as $499 a month with no money down, it's never been easier to move up to Cadillac.
Hurry to your Cadillac Super Network dealer. This special smart lease offer ends December 31st.
It's Fred. Okay, how do I look?
Like a woman about to go forth in sin.
Oh, good. Exactly the look I was hoping for.
Right.
No, wait up.
Mrs. Flax is dating her boss.
Blame it on the bossa nova.
Hi, I'm Cher. This is Winona Ryder. This is Christine Ritchie.
And we're in the hot seat, and we're also in Mermaids.
And this is Bart Simpson with Do the Bartman. And thanks for watching, and we'll be back tomorrow.
Simpsons.
Boring.
Hey, Pally, you spent the last year in a cave? Missed the first tenth of the greatest decade ever? Well, get up to date with MTV's Best of the 90s. The biggest stars, the best videos, the hottest stories. Come on, the greatest events of a decade all crammed into one solid week. MTV's Best of the 90s, every day and night, all next week on MTV and nowhere else.
Recently, we asked two housewives to compare the leading easy-to-play electric guitar and the new Jaminator. Ladies? Mrs. Thompson is having trouble with her riffs and that totally wuss bass line, while Mrs. Smith is pumping out some blistering, head-banging noise. Listen. She actually sounds like a heavy metal god. Introducing Jaminator, hard rock made easy from Worlds of Wonder.
Today is special Nike shoe day. And why are these shoes so special? First, you tie them up. Mr. Robinson likes double knots
for a really snug fit.
Then, Mr. Robinson likes to take his special Nike shoes onto the court and kick some butt. Can you say, kick some butt?
Catch this. Smooth, sleek, sexy. The legs of your life. They're a snap of shave and shower from Polymax. Shave and shower diverts water through a unique razor that slides and glides over legs and underarms even without lather. A guaranteed smooth shave or your money back. Take a good look at shave and shower and turn on a smile with Polymax.
Shave and shower, the perfect Christmas gift. Available at Kmart, Eckerd, Montgomery Ward, and other fine stores.
Shoot her. Shoot her now.
The best buddy cop movie of the year. Clint Eastwood and Charlie Sheen are the new dynamic duo.
It's time for me to stop being scared. For other people to start.
Tough and gritty.
Fasten your seatbelt.
It fires with a full clip. Clint Eastwood and Charlie Sheen are terrific together. Clint Eastwood, Charlie Sheen, The Rookie, rated R. Now playing at a theater near you.
Something exciting is coming to video games. Gremlins 2, The New Batch, the video game from Sunsoft. Help Gizmo battle the menacing gremlins. But it won't be easy. Because this game has awesome graphics that seem to come alive on the screen. Gremlins 2, The New Batch from Sunsoft. Don't say we didn't warn you.
I think rock and roll has had a big effect on the world. It's made a big difference in people's lives, in terms of the way we interact with each other. And if it wasn't for rock and roll and the way that music is interpreted, then people would definitely have a harder time living with each other. I think it breaks down the barriers of racial, socioeconomics. I think without music and without rock and roll, the world would be in some serious trouble.
I'm Andrew Daddo. Welcome to another lunchtime. Let's have a little game today. Let's see if you can eat your dinner and try and keep it in your stomach while I'm talking. Just kidding. Let's get on with the music. This one comes from MTV's Buzzbin. The band is The Cure. The song is Close to Me, which you get on the newer Cure album called Mixed Up. Now, The Cure are putting out a new album. As yet, it's untitled, but it's a live one taken from their Disintegration tour, which is their most recent. So if you like Mixed Up, you're certainly going to like the new one. I can't tell you what it's called because I just don't know. From the Buzzbin, this is Close to Me.
Take it over.
Time now to wish Ted Nugent a very happy 41st birthday. They say life begins at 40, and he can certainly tell you because he's in there with Damn Yankees. They're currently touring with Bad Company and doing very well. And if you stick around after the MTV news, you can see them with High Enough. So do stay for Damn Yankees and see the 41-year-old Ted.
The Hot Seat. MTV's new show where the superstars played their favorite videos and yours.
Hi, I'm Winona Ryder.
I'm Christina Ricci.
I'm Cher, and we're in the hot seat all week long.
Hot videos, hot music. Every week, another hot artist. Get into the hot seat. Every weeknight at 7:30, 6:30 Central on MTV.
The time.
Sorry, I took my watch apart.
Well, after 4 p.m., you get a BK brought up for only 99 cents when you buy one at the regular price.
99 cents? Pretty radical.
Sometimes you gotta break the rules.
Camelot Music presents the Vaughn Brothers.
Remember that tick-tock, people.
Family style from the Vaughn Brothers, now at Camelot Music. An appetizing selection of laser video at most Camelot locations.
When skin's unbalanced, it's written all over your face. Dry here, oily there. Daily washing with Physoderm helps keep your skin in a natural balance that's not too oily, not too dry. Physoderm for the natural balance that's written all over your face.
The hero always has a big gun, right? Nah. Any clown can squeeze a trigger. This guy's an angel.
You're an angel.
Almost, but I can't fly yet.
If you'd given me the wings, it made the job a lot easier.
He may act like Crocodile Dundee, but now he's almost an angel. Paul Hogan, Almost an Angel, rated PG. Starts Wednesday, December 19th at theaters everywhere.
Star Searchers, this is your chance for stardom. The telephone audition talent line offers you the opportunity to audition over the telephone. Have a lot of fun and maybe get that big break. Don't be bashful. We know you have the talent and you could be only a phone call away from becoming a star. Each audition will be listened to and every caller will receive a valuable written evaluation of their talent and performance. And if you're really good, the talent line will pass your audition on to the leading record companies, managers, and agents. No paperwork or demo tapes are necessary. Just call and have fun. You may audition as many times as you like. The call is only $5. So call 1-900-98-TALENT. That's 1-900-98-TALENT. Now the top auditioners and their chaperones will be invited to New York, all expenses paid, for a grand talent showcase. Parents, encourage your kids to call, and you call too. The talent line is for everyone.
I'm Kurt Loder, this is MTV News. Paul McCartney has a new Christmas single out in Britain, a version of the old American folk ballad, All My Trials. The record debuted at number 34 on the British chart last week, and its accompanying video, which focuses on poverty and homelessness in the UK, and the crumbling of the country's vaunted National Health Service, is stirring up quite a bit of controversy. 60s pop star and longtime producer Jonathan King, for instance, has reportedly accused McCartney of jumping on the do-good bandwagon, to which McCartney has responded by calling King a bit of an idiot. McCartney sees Britain's social problems as the result of 11 years of conservative political rule under recently departed Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher. And when our colleagues at MTV Europe asked him what could be done, here's what he had to say.
I'm not really out to sort of stand up as a politician or a preacher or anything, but I do think, you know, it's come to a terrible state here now when you're seeing homeless on the streets. It's worse than it's ever been. And this record, as I say, just suddenly is me pointing that up. So I'm really just happy to be a spokesman for it. It wasn't sort of aimed as a big political gesture or anything. But seeing as it's come out that way, I'm quite happy with it. I don't mind who leads the country. I don't know enough about the candidates to be able to really choose wisely who will do the best. I just want whoever it is who's going to lead the country to notice these obvious problems. like the homelessness and the NHS and the poll tax and all these obvious things that are putting people in a turmoil, and turn them around, get it right. It can be done.
Paul McCartney in London. Another British pop veteran, singer Rod Stewart, will be getting married in Los Angeles this weekend in a non-Hindu ceremony, apparently, to Australian fashion model Rachel Hunter. In preparation for this second trip to the altar, Stewart says he'll be spending the next couple of nights before the Saturday wedding on a marathon pub crawl of L.A. watering holes. How this will differ from his usual nocturnal activities, Stewart didn't say. That's the news for now. Stay tuned for more music here on MTV.
MTV News. You hear it first.
Say, Sheriff, what seems to be the problem around here?
Don't worry about it, ma'am. Just them damn Yankees.
Andrew Datto with you this hour on MTV. Good music coming from Robert Palmer, George Michael, AC/DC, Slaughter's new one. Well, no, it's not. That was a lie, but I'm allowed to tell lies because I can. This is Janet Jackson. This isn't a lie. Love will never do without you.
I've tried before to replace you as my lover. I never did. I have a doubt.
What are you doing on New Year's? That's what we're doing. Why don't you join us?
Yeah!
Imagine New Year's in Japan with more Bon Jovi than you can handle. Enter MTV's Access All Areas with Bon Jovi contest. We're flying one lucky winner all the way to Tokyo. Millions will watch Bon Jovi perform live on MTV's New Year's Eve show, but you'll be with a band.
Check this out.
You'll hang out with Total Access. Backstage, side stage, dressing rooms, plane. All access means all access. You'll even get some cash so you can take the guys out for an exclusive dinner.
Would 1,000,000 yen be enough?
1,000 runners-up will win copies of Bon Jovi's new documentary film on home video, Access All Areas. So enter, make a 95-cent phone call to 1-900-786-2-WIN. Or put your name, address, age, and daytime phone number on a postcard and send it to MTV's Access All Areas with Bon Jovi contest. P.O. Box 34978, Omaha, Nebraska 68134.
This will be a New Year's to remember.
This MTV contest is brought to you by Levi's 501 Buttonfly Jeans and Coca-Cola.
Schwarzenegger's a cop. Nothing scares him. Nothing stops him. But now...
they're all yours.
Headache.
It might be a tumor.
It's not a tumor.
From Ivan Reitman, Kindergarten Cop.
They're horrible.
Rated PG-13. Starts Friday, December 21st at theaters everywhere.
Tripping the Live Fantastic, available at all Musicland Sam Goody locations.
I'm feeling Christmas in my soul.
Christmas is,
I wanted a red bike. I begged for a red bike. I got my red bike.
7 years old, she gave me an orange juicer. Christmas and train sets are kind of synonymous.
I fell off my red bike.
I don't know what it is.
I got a red knee.
Christmas!
Young men's print shirts for only $19.99 at Miller's Outpost.
Why doesn't he modernize his sleigh or something?
It's in the air. Something's in the air.
Something's in the air.
Merry
my heart. You are the one, the only. Forever I must be with you, oh foil-wrapped chili bonbon of my desire.
MTV, your favorite music. Now and for eternity, my love. On MTV and nowhere else.
Somebody at Father and Son Shoes just made a huge mistake. Instead of putting the galoshes and flip-flops on sale, he marked down the very best stuff.
I'm toast.
Bad-looking boots, big-name high tops, dangerous rockers, 15, 25, even 50% off styles that were flying out the door at full price.
It's not too late.
For all the right shoes at all the wrong prices, get down to Father and Son before he does.
He'll make you laugh.
Hold me.
He'll make you cry.
I can't.
But most of all, you'll fall in love with Edward.
I'll be darned.
The best film of the year is Edward Scissorhands, rated PG-13. Now playing at select theaters. Opens tomorrow at theaters everywhere.
And there's another thing, Mikhail. The kids these days.
Aye.
Tetris, Schmetris. All the time it's Tetris, Tetris, Tetris they want to play. And it's not just in Russia. All over the world it's Tetris, Tetris. Whatever happened to the unicycle and the ball?
Oh, man,
it's a changing world.
Andrew Datto with you. Just reminding you that Kurt Smith hosts Wake on the Wild Side tomorrow morning at 7 o'clock, 6 o'clock central. If you're wondering who Kurt Smith is, that name sounds a bit familiar, he is in fact part of Tears for Fears. So check it out. He's doing a very good job and we're very, very happy with him. Bravo, Curtie, baby. Now, Travelling Wilburys are up now. They got a second video from their second album, which is, I guess, kind of strangely called Volume 3. But there is, in the liner notes for the CD, the band history written by a guy called Tiny Hampton. And he states that the Travelling Wilburys are either medieval singers, a plague, or popular locksmiths who, during the Crusades, unlocked jammed chastity belts. What a heck of a job that would be, eh, fellas? This is Lucky Otis, Charlie T. Jr. and Nelson Wilbury, Inside Out.
MTV's new show where the superstars play their favorite videos and yours.
Hi, I'm Winona Ryder.
I'm Christina Ricci.
I'm Cher, and we're in the hot seat all week long.
Hot videos, hot music. Every week, another hot artist. Get into the hot seat. Every weeknight at 7:30, 6:30 Central on MTV.
Recently, we asked two housewives to compare the leading easy-to-play electric guitar and the new Jaminator. Ladies? Mrs. Thompson is having trouble with her riffs and that totally wuss bass line, while Mrs. Smith is pumping out some blistering, head-banging noise. Listen. She actually sounds like a heavy metal god. Introducing Jaminator, hard rock made easy from Worlds of Wonder.
I am your mother. It is my job to watch over your education.
What took you so long?
Mrs. Flax has her own approach to education.
Waiting on the bus and
in
Geography.
I don't run away. I move on.
Home economics.
What is this?
Cheese ball pick-me-ups, and for dessert, marshmallow kebabs.
And irrational psychology.
Teacher said she thought that Charlotte had psychological problems.
What did you do?
He moved.
Mermaids, rated PG-13. Starts Friday, December 14th at theaters everywhere.
Music presents the soundtrack to the hit movie Mermaids. The soundtrack to Mermaids featuring Cher, now at Camelot Music. An appetizing selection of laser video at most Camelot locations.
The most powerful empire in the world.
The Corleone family. Partners with the Pope. They may cry blasphemy.
The most unforgettable family in the country.
I am your son. You command me as you will.
The most compelling story of our time.
Take what's yours.
Now they'll fear you.
It was not what I wanted!
On Christmas Day, Paramount Pictures presents The Godfather Part 3.
Now, see if you can guess who this is. They formed over 10 years ago in Texas. Any ideas? Okay, it's King's X. They've got a new album out. It's called Faith, Hope and Love by King's X. Now, this next video comes from MTV's Buzzbin, which means it's new, it's happening, it's cool, it's hip, it's now. It's directed by the band's manager, Sam Taylor, and majority of the footage was shot on Little Cone Mountain in Colorado. They have a close encounter with a mountain lion and even a wild skunk, which reminds me, of course, of that Partridge Family episode where they got in the bus and the skunk was in there and they all stank to high heaven. I wonder if that happened on this one. This is King's X, it's Love. And remember the tomato juice and stuff when they had to have the bath in it and everything? It's just so funny. Go on, watch the video.